Michael from Fowles here once again for the Tuesday afternoon preview for tomorrow's auction, Wednesday the 16th of May 2018 at 10 a.m. All right, we've had heaps and heaps of stock come in this week. Let's go for a walk and see what we got. Oh, just have a nice look over here at all this treated pine. Got some 90 by 45 there, some 140 by 45. I see some 70 by 35 there as well. There's some 90 by 90 posts. There's some great big posts here, 125 by 125. Also some palings on the opposite side here. So plenty of treated pine there tomorrow. Big heap of tiles on the background there as well to go through. So lots of tiles as well. Heaps of Vic Ashing this week also. We've got the stone cladding there as well. Lots and lots of stock. Heaps more of the in-ex screening. It's always nice and popular. All right, got a number of packs here of LVL beams, assorted LVL beams to clear there. So I think about half a dozen packs of those. Plenty of structural pine this week as well. 90-45, we've got 5-4, 6 metres. We've got 4-2s as well. We've got some 2.7 studs. And I think we got some, possibly some 3.6 there as well. All right, so plenty of treated pine here. Over here's where we start the auction tomorrow. Some nice big packs of 140-45 treated I'm looking at there. I'm sure they'll be nice and popular. All right, inside we go. As I said, we have had lots and lots of stock delivered this week. All right, over here, we've had a nice load here of spotted gum decking. Fair bit of 135 by 19 I see sitting there. All right, always popular. All right, we make our way inside now. As you can see, absolutely loaded up this week. There's heaps and heaps of doors to go through. Lots of spotted gum cladding. There's in the decking this week in the spotted gum, we've got 86 by 19, 135 by 19, and also a 140 by 25. So plenty of that. What a fantastic load of Vic Ash sitting here. All sorts of sizes. We've got 900 by 33 there. We've got a whole heap of different sizes, as you can see. A lot of packs here. All of this 285 by 43, 285 by 33. Absolutely sensational looking Vic Ash there. All this flooring, great deliveries of flooring this week. Out of New South Wales, we've got spotted gum, I can see there. There's brush box, there's black butt. What a fantastic variety of flooring there. Look at the size of that, 180 by 14. I think that one's red iron bark. So yeah, heaps of Vic Ash as well in the flooring, 85 by 19. Also got some more iron bark flooring here in a 130 by 19. There's brush box 130 by 19 as well. Some black butt there, 80 by 19. So great load of flooring there, variety this week. And over on this side, I've had a huge load out of New South Wales of overlay flooring. So look at all that, 80 by 13, and it's feature grade, so it's pretty reasonable looking stuff. There's turpentine there, there is heaps of turpentine actually. Sydney blue gum I can see, there's mixed hardwood as well. So lots and lots of overlay flooring there tomorrow. Some nice engineered flooring here, some of the volcano grey there, which is a really nice looking engineered floor. All right, over along here we've got a huge delivery of ex-office furniture there in really, really good condition. That'll be cleared to the highest bidder. I can see desks and bookshelves. There's tables there, some really, really nice stuff. Have a look at this here. We've got a couple of timber glass door units, lot 418. That'll be a nice buy for someone. Really good looking door units there. Over here we've got some fantastic stock. All right, so we've got bifold door units here. We've got four of them, lot 405 through to lot number 408. So yeah, beautiful looking bifold door units. As you can see, the doors are sitting there for them. Also got two beautiful looking cedar sliding door units there, okay? Western red cedar there, so yeah, some really, really good quality stock there, guys. Over here, we've got plenty of engineered flooring as well. A little bit of the bamboo, only two pallets of that one this week. And a bit of this natural engineered one here. Really, really nice looking stuff that been pretty popular the last couple of weeks. All right, making our way down this direction now. As you see, there's doors scattered everywhere. Plenty of doors this week. Plenty of the high bay lights as well. All right, got plenty of those again this week. Packs of assorted engineered flooring over there, some smaller quantities. So if you've got a small job, they might suit one of those. All right, over here. Another huge delivery which came in yesterday. So some of your 140 by 25 spotted gum decking, bit of 86 by 19 there as well, I can see. Also, there's a bit of spotted gum flooring in an 80 by 19. There's, I think, half a dozen packs of that in the feature grade. So again, that'll be a nice one there. First time that's come in. And yeah, so I said, look at the size of that chunky decking, 140 by 25, absolutely awesome looking stuff. All right, so great looking timber auction for you this week, an absolutely sensational one. And as usual, we finish off with a whole heap of clearance doors. So fantastic timber auction for you. Let's go for a quick preview now of the other two auctions. Making our way in through Home Renovators now, where they have been inundated with stock as well. Lots of sinks I can see there. Plenty of appliances, kitchens, have a look at those fridges, sensational looking fridges, pallets of clothing, there's outdoor furniture, mirrors, toilet suites, concrete garden ornaments, all sorts of gear there. As we make our way now into the carpet auction now, where once again I reckon they've put a good sort of 200 to 250 lots available there in a great range of styles and colours. Lots of flush, all the different types of pile carpets there. All in all, three awesome auctions. Thanks for watching. We'll see you here tomorrow.